Hello friends, today we will see hexadecimal to decimal conversion of fractional numbers. Let's take an example. Suppose we need to convert A1.B2 to the base 16 is equal to question mark to the base 10. Over here, base 16 means this given number is in hexadecimal number system, and base 10 means we need to convert that into decimal number system. Now, let's try to understand decimal and hexadecimal number system first. Both in decimal and hexadecimal number system, up to 9 numbers are same. But in hexadecimal number system, after 9, 6 more symbols are there, which are capital A, B, C, D, E and F. Means capital A in hexadecimal is equivalent to 10 in decimal, capital B in hexadecimal is equivalent to 11 in decimal, and so on. Okay, so in our problem A and B are written. So A is nothing but 10 in decimal and B is nothing but 11 in decimal. So let's solve this. Now, simple method for this is to write down all these numbers in decimal with plus sign. So A is 10. So we will start with 10 plus 1 plus, over here B is 11. So we will write plus 11 plus this last digit 2. Now we will multiply all these numbers by 16 because base of hexadecimal number is 16. Now simply count how many numbers are there after these fractional points. Okay, so after these fractional points, only 2 digits are there, that's why we will start with 16 raised to minus 2, 16 raised to minus 1, 16 raised to 0 and 16 raised to 1. Now simple mathematics is there and finally we will get our answer as 161.695313. So we will summarize our answer as A1.B2 to the base 16 is equal to 161.695313 to the base 10. Means A1.B2 in hexadecimal is equivalent to 161.695313 in decimal. Now, two practice problems are given. Solve these problems and tell answer of these problems in comments. Thank you.